Well, I did manage to get my bike out and get a few blocks to get back started again. Don't worry, it's always hard to start up again. It's always hardest to get back on again when you fall back or fall behind. And it's so easy to fall behind. There's so many good excuses, quite frankly. And you gotta take care of yourself the best you can. You can't just ignore everything. Be brave, do what you can, and know that that's enough. I know all about being hard on yourself, and I see other people doing it all the time. And it's so bad that sometimes a good friend, you feel like taking a pillow and going wham, slap. You want to slap them out of it, but that never works. These days, it may have back in the old days when a good punch in the face meant I love you. I'm glad we got over that. God loves you, and don't expect to see him anytime soon to punch you in the face. It's a whole lot worse than that if you're not. Get to know who's in charge. I mean, I'm outside this world. I know who's in charge in this world. And he's not a sweet guy, even though he promises you all kinds of worldly things. Don't take him up on it. God bless you.